The mountaintop was hit with a sword. It's a timer.
The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Good for me, anyway.
Well, Brock did say to watch out for traps, so this shouldn't be like a surprise to anyone. I'm not touching, I don't need this right now. I'm just breaking shit and hope there's something to get. You know, I'm actually kind of interested. I only got two of the cups thus far, if you look. Where is it? No, this isn't it. The fuck? It's definitely not this one. I already completed this. What the hell is it? Yeah, I only got two of the cups down here. Where's the other four? Kind of bugging me out, like, where the fuck is all the other cups?
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Oh, come on! Ow. Well, they take off a lot of health, I'll tell you that much. Oh, good. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god. Insane fucking damage. Wait a minute. There's a chest on that. What a dick. There's more traps over there too, by the way. Ah! Yes! Let's check this out. Let's see if it's any better than what I got. Let's see. 10, 8, 20. Oh, damn, it's not. It's actually way weaker. Oh, it's fucking shit, man. Fuck. It sucks because you really don't get the armor that you want out of this whole deal. They just give you random shit. What's this? Ah, another cup? Of course not. Why would it be a fucking cup, you know? It would be nice if it was, but... Alright, well... Forget this. Pretty much got everything. Just for the fact that asshole has sniped me. Aha.
Another mining lift. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Oh, I don't need this. Okay. Man, the mountain is huge. Holy shit.
How do we make it go? Maybe we're too heavy?
No, this isn't part of anything, but this... Looks like you can push it, but the problem is it's not connected to anything, so what's gonna happen? If I push it forward this way...
Look up there.
Interesting. Oh, I see. Alright, so this has to... Okay, I see. This is in the way, which means we need to push this off in order for us to go up. These weights are preventing us from going.
That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Wait a minute. Oh boy, check this out. Looks like the dwarves got fucked. Interesting. But wait a minute, you see that glowing thing over there? What the heck is that? Alright, so it looks like we have no choice but to chuck this down too, in order for us to continue moving up.
What do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
That's right, eyes open. You never know what's gonna happen. And we're still not there yet. Whoa. Look at this.
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well. And how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Well. Oh, good. A gauntlet while we wait. A what? Vintix got a war right here. Vintix got a war right here. We have to, like, fight through a horde of enemies, kind of, while we're in the middle of going up somewhere. What the?
Focus up, boy!
Get the fuck out of here.
Part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
Great. Damn, look at this.
How much farther
whole
do we have
city
to go?
Over here, look.
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now we ready.
Oh man. Oh look! Who's right? Fucking ogres, man. They're ruining everything.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
For now.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Wow, uh-oh. What's this? It stopped. Huh.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Oh shit!
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? A dragon? Is that the same one that we freed? It's trying to kill us? Dude, what the fuck is going on?